I think it's a tremendous, I mean, if this kind of networking exists and more mentors show up, more and more people who have been successful entrepreneurs, people from the investment community, people from the industry, academia show up and interact with like younger generation entrepreneurs, I think it's a fantastic starting point. It's very, very beneficial.
The diversity of content, I mean, so much interesting stuff was talked about. You know, one of the challenges in India, we always say, is that young companies and startups and entrepreneurs don't have enough innovation. You know, we're doing too many boring things. We're not doing innovative, disruptive things. But one way you can do disruptive things is when you do things that are not in your traditional domain. So we're all engineers, and we keep here sitting here and listening to engineering all day and software development. We may not actually get that creative spark. But listening to people who are photographers, movie makers, people who are dancers, and all of that will give us a creative spark because it's a right-brained kind of a thinking.
I'll just say it in two words, simply awesome.
Super cool.